Russia is making a show of strength this morning near Ukraine's border. President Vladimir Putin ordered a military drill in western and central Russia. It will test combat readiness of local forces. There's still no sign of Ukraine's ousted president. He vanished from the capital Friday after a week of violence. This morning, a riot police unit blamed for attacking protesters was ordered to disband.